I was sure you would be different. But you're just like everyone else. You fear what you don't understand, and you try to destroy it. You think keeping your friend Lucas changes anything? He still belongs to me. He will always belong to me. And there is nothing you can do to change that.
Thank you. much that hurts? I believed in you. I thought you were different. I'm not worried about the Marshall. I'm with you at the moment, but you will always belong to me. I'm upset that you betrayed me. That's what I can't forgive.
Thank you. your name, dude.
Hey, honey. Remember, you're looking for my tulip, and there's a fuck nugget of a man behind the stick. Keep at it, sweetheart.
The roads do tend to make me gassy, so crack a window. Where is that big war on drugs anyway, man? This place is worse than Carl's dorm. Psst, Herc's on the move.
Hey, we got bad guys.
If there's a woman at the stick, eyes her and go find my tulip.
I'm shaking it. I'm gonna move from point B to point A, but probably not in that order. Sorry, friend! Really low. Woo! Off to the races, Migos! Boom! Watch me get my move on. I'm a bust a move, except for dancing, it's escaping. Supernova, thought you'd never ask.
Get over there.
my sight.
Put it here, amigo. You're the boss. I never thought I'd be the type to settle down and let a woman purse my... I'm in position.
I know you're full of pancakes, but you gotta move. Crunch! Take that!
I got to get over there.
Oh, yeah!
Love's gone. I can't stay put here, amigo. Bust a move, except for Dan Sennett's escaping. Can't let this stuff go to waste. I'm here.
Thank you.
me get my move on. I'ma bust a move except for Dan Sennett's escaping.
You gotta find Vince Bunker and destroy. Local gal's been bothering the coup. He's asking if he can retrieve some personal items that the cult took from her. We can't really spare anyone right now, but if you're out her way, maybe you can check in on her.
Got it, dude. When you find that bastard, wait till he lands, my baby tulip. Then rip that son of a bitch's pecker off and bring my sweet tulip home. Don't hurt my darling chopper.
Thank you.
look out, I see some baddies. Thought you'd never ask.
I can't stay put here, amigo.
What kind of man hides in the shadows?
Who's there?
Watch me get my move on. I'm a bust a move, except for dancing, it's escaping.
I'm gonna harvest your soul like an apple in the fall.
I'm gonna move from point B to point A, but probably not in that order.
Fuck me!
Move it!
Recognize! Jesus, tits!
Crunch! Take that!
Thank you.
stay put here, amigo. Yeah, that's good. Watch this! Amigo. Watch me get my move on. I'ma bust a move except for Dan Sennett's escaping. Okay. position. Good idea. I hear ya. I'm here. I'm so on it. Standing by, dude. Watch me get my move on. I'ma bust a move except for Dan Sennett's escaping.
Honey, the minute you finish everything, bring my tulip back here. And if you see something you don't like on the ride back, feel free to fire up Tulip's mounted guns. Them beauties pack more punch than a bun heat.
Can't let this stuff go to waste.
Hey, Mom. How you doing? Oh, quick question.
Slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass in downward facing dog. Shit, you did good.
I see any of you noodle cocks near this place again, I'm gonna put my friends
on. Won't need
that.
Nobody fucks with the queen.
Hoo-wee!
That was wild.
Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya.
She'll always bring that chopper along with her. Not a bad addition to the group, Deputy.